like to talk to y'all for a second if I can. Cause you know, basically I get to start off thanking God that I'm alive and well enough to be with you today. And that all is as well as it is. You see, less than 2 years ago, I found myself in a real bad situation. I found myself down on the ground and I couldn't get up. And I mean, I was trying and I couldn't. What I'm telling you about is, you see, I thought I could stay at the party forever. It don't work that way. Cause that shit'll kill you. That stuff'll kill you. What I'm asking you to do is to stay away from them drugs and things, cause what they do is they eat you inside out, you know. They make you forget about those people that you really love. And they make you run from love. Cause you can't stand how good it looks. I'm asking you to take care of yourself so you can be there for your brothers and sisters when they need you. Are you with me? Such a bad. Thank you so very much. Thank you. Down.